So I wrote this song a couple of years ago when I was trying to decide what I wanted to do with my life. If I was going to get out of the Army or stay in or, you know, do whatever, try to find a real job, grow up and be an adult. And I was trying to look at it from the viewpoint of a Springfield rifle that didn't, that, you know, that's what it was. It wanted to be something else, but it didn't know how to be. That's the way it was built. That's the way it was made. And, you know, it might be a little bit of heavy-handed songwriting, but that's the way the words came out. So anyway, this is a song called Rifle Song.
Goodbye.